There should be. I heard tale of them introducing the right to disconnect in England because they've adopted it in France and they've adopted it in Australia and New Zealand.
They're talking about it at the moment.
They are, right? Yeah. And I think it would really help set those boundaries, you know.
You treat your dogs and pets with more respect than you treat your grandparents.
I'm really confused how that relates.
I'm really struggling to draw lines there.
I thought you were talking about people that want euthanasia.
Oh my god.
No, right to disconnect.
Fuck you. Nick, that's a hot topic at the moment.
The right to disconnect life support.
Oh my god.
You're a sick puppy, Johnny.
Company of Heroes 2.
Correct.
Is that it?
Yep.
Wow. I'm so...
There's nothing else I play with other people, so...
Oh. You just play with Corey. That's very cute.
I know. Yeah.
Corey, do you feel privileged?
His mum pays me £5 a week to do this.
You don't want to know what your mum pays me to do.
Shut up.
Oh, kind of. It's the closest person that looks most like Adam.
Wait.
You rotten bastard.
It's the person that looks close to him in the game.
So he said he went to go get something to eat, and here he is in your game.
Yeah, fucking coincidence.
You ever noticed? You never see them in the same room together.
you know. Doesn't make they're both about just as annoying, really. Aren't
Arabs
they?
Are the white women of the desert, yeah.
They are.
they're very picky about what they eat. They don't like being told what to do. they can't build proper infrastructure.
that has to be a sketch you make. Arabs are the white women of the desert. Oh my god.
She's like, she doesn't eat pork because
that's fucking perfect. Oh man. Oh, they don't like it when you say things that, you know, they don't want to hear.
Yeah. A guy on the bus, and all of a sudden he blurts out, washing machines, live longer with Carl gone.
Oh, his brain's out.
Yeah, fucking pulls out sawn off shotgun under chin, paints the fucking ceiling red.
Live longer with Carl, like, instantly zero hesitation, like, fucking...
Everybody's piling in.
Why do I have to tab in at that fucking moment? The entire time I'm playing, I'm in full screen. I don't have to worry about Discord being creepy. And then I tab out for like one fucking moment, and I just get Corey giving me the fucking, the PTSD.
Please cut that.
To Mexican. It's fine.
That is horrible. Corey, do not walk around in civilization like that, please. Please go sort that out. I've let you away with many things over the years.
You want to join my biker gang?
Fucking hell. He just pulled a bunch out. He just fucking pulled a chunk.
I'm sorry, Corey. I've let you away with many things in your life, but this is not okay.
Rock and stone.
Is anything pegged at 100%?
I'm pegged at 100%. Oh fuck, he's back.
I can see the full moon and POV rips first. And I am now a werewolf. Ah!
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I cannot approach you on that special time of the month.
Thingy, but I stood inside of it so the doors were locked. And,
it's the things that launch the eggs into space. If I jumped in it.
Oh, right, he's inside there, got launched with it.
Yeah, exactly. I placed it in there.
Diamonds met each other. Both the diamonds have met each other.
Hey, Adam,
what I do is after.
I'm walking away from each other.
Adam didn't say a thing!
They just looked at each other. I seen Diamond and walked away from each other.
Adam runs face to face with
you. He's disguising as you.
That night was Chippy, I think.
I'm
evil.
I'm evil, and it opens fire!
Corey's got brain rot,
I want to be good as the British, yeah. But you just can't. There's no good cast.
You have no good cast because you're British.
About 10 o'clock.
Bombs away. Hopefully that line's right in between them all.
Jesus Christ.
Four targets! Fuck yeah!
Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ.
You know. Ballistic jellyfish, you know.
Ballistic jellyfish, yeah. Is what I call my fleshlight. Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
I'm sorry, it was there, man. It was so fucking perfect. I just came into that conversation with a fucking sledgehammer. Oh my god.
You don't socialize much, do you, son?
Oh, he was a traitor. He was a traitor.
Yeah, just what you said. Yeah.
Monster! Monster!
Yeah, him. Rocket launcher right now! Which way? Austin.
Oh, fuck, no, I didn't mean to do that. No, I want to pick. Open it up. I hit the one.
I have to think, but has anybody noticed that, like, women, like, make a lot more noises in their sleep? I know, like, men are known to, like, snore and stuff, but in terms of, like, or, like, vocalizations, women do it a lot more. I don't know if that's just.
I haven't noticed.
I don't
sleep with men enough to compare.
Oh, I don't know. You know, that's a fair point.
There's your loot, boy. Oh, fuck me. These are PMCs.
Well, the fuck, you're coming here!
Oh, we got him! Not if you fucking wrote it down, they can't fucking read.
These zombies need to go back to sitting at the back of the bus, you know what I mean?
Pulls out the flamethrower, starts calling them darkies.
They're about to
They start bringing out elemental zombies, and then like one comes around with electric and you start calling her Rosa Sparks.
I call this Rosa Sparks. Fuck you, Phoebe, by a fucking second. I can't come in.
No, the room is closed. Hello.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get the fuck out. Hello, it's me coming through. Don't shoot.
I think they're about to spawn.
Whoa! What the fuck was that?
What the? It's fucking grenade launcher! What the
Did you
fuck?
Grenade launcher?
No, me, no. Fucking throw back those allegations.
No, I don't. Where'd it come from?
Done.
Cannot believe. Oh, I got shot and died! Oh no! That is painful, man!
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Because they react to the noise. However, yeah. What the fuck's going on with you? Your guy is like spinning a million miles an hour.
Cool. Currently, I have just a screen.
Huh.
All F4.
Well, I mean, I have 60 beefers total.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And I could get 70 more. But
I've got a fucking harem over there.
But I'm struggling to
stay awake.
No.
We must stay focused, brothers. We must stay focused.
I'm fat, folks.
Oh, good, friend.
Yeah, we need to get to the other side. Where are you at? It spawned us nowhere near each other.
Yep.
Rats.
I spawned next to zombies.
Not bad. Hello. Why'd you shoot me?
Oh shit, that was you.
fucking lord.
There's nobody else with fucking rifles and armor.
George.
I just
fuck.
Turned the corner, so all shit running.
Fuck.
Oh,
wait. Oh, wait. Do you have the toxin? I don't.
Nor do I.
It's only got one use left. Can we only have one of virus or toxin? Let me get you in the leg.
Oh,
yeah,
I
I've got it. Come on. Right. Woohoo!
You survived a poisoning.
But I bet it's funny though, because like our first immediate reaction with, do you feel like you're dying yet? No. Better put more in then. Yeah, I don't think we'll be able to find a Perforatin at least, or an XTG fucking 12 that it just gave me 8 of for doing that quest.
Shame, it's a quiet labs room too.
I know, yeah.
I'm like turning on the thing. Oh, when the fuck did you get that?
There's a hole in the roof.
Oh, okay. What the fuck? Like in my head, that was some magic shit.
It tells you when the after report.
Why are you walking so slow?
I broke my legs in the fall.
I'm fucking not scared to show.
This doesn't show it, but it still grants it, but only updates after you get out.
Yeah.
I got more ghosting. That guy that appeared in our previous game just appeared in front of that doorway there when you came through. Here, a walker with a pistol.
My parents aren't judgmental, but they both worked for the police.
Infected tequila.
Oh, what? There's another one. There's another one, Corey. Oh, you.
Sorry, fuck the fucking bucket!
No, the buckets are yummy, yummy sweets!
Dude, I think we're fucked here.
Maybe.
It'd be so funny if I just caught the fucking elevator and everyone's like, BABA!
No!
Well, it'd be funny, but also a really fucking big thing. Well, this game came out before HDR was a thing. So...
Yeah.
So it probably just doesn't render right.
Sucks to suck. Oh, fuck.
Sucks to suck. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. That is... That's a new audio clip.
Instead of coming for Corey's ass, he can come for his head. Actually, it's...
Dude, there was a solid, like, fucking 4 seconds of spraying into you on my...
There was, yeah.
Alright, connection with host has been lost.
Corey, do you want to get in the gunner?
I'm in the gunner, right.
Sweet. Let's fuck some kids up.
Uh-huh. My cum sticks to kids.
No. Record that.
How do I zero this thing? How far is he?
T. 1440. Berry,
one,
1440. Yeah, just have T. Just put T on him. Do you want to drive?
Yep, done.
Oh. Oh, good shot.
Fuck you, Max.
Not even Adam can one shot a fucking dig.
Be nice.
I can when the game's running.
Recoilless, you see it?
That might be him, yeah. How do I change to like HE?
No HE in this thing.
Okay.
You scroll. What are you in?
Oh my god, Corey! you're fired.
They go boom.
You're fired.
Mate, do you not see what's happening with my internet right now?
All I hear. Oh, excuses.
Oh, I can't aim down. He's right behind us as well.
Oh, fucking
not.
Nice
shot,
Corey. Corey's so good.
You know what? Fuck you.
I fucking hate being in gunner because I was tagging before, and then this happens. Fucking tag rich environment moment.
Distinguish yourself.
I'm on my fucking way, so shut the fuck up already. Oh my god, Johnny, do you stop fucking talking? I wasn't doing that before. Neither. Stuttering will make you miss when you take a shot because the whole game freezes up for a second. Oh. No! I'm literally on the brakes for like the past 5 seconds. But the whole game's stuttering and the next fucking...
Fuck's sake.
Oh, fuck it out.
Oh, is our track completely fucked? Or can we drive? Oh wait, you killed it?
Yeah.
Covey! You fucking shot... Fucking hell, Adam, you're a shit. He just shot the fucking Sienna sky.
Near us.
Oh, I was going to say, take a shot at that Xi'an. It looks pretty fucking breedable and fuckable. Oh, no way. Oh my, Adam, you are fucking fired. I'm sorry. Corey's just killed a fucking Xi'an twice.
That poor cunt.
I'm sorry, Adam.
There's one more back there. Black truck.
Oh. Fuck you, John Wick.
Go directly at him. Go directly at him.
He's in the char front.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
I can't. Oh shit. Oh, Lord.
Oh no.
If I can hit him in midair, I would laugh. It's gonna explode us, isn't
yep.
it?
Yep.
Oh! What? Okay.
No real damage,
fucking
but we're upside down. Davis.
Oh fucking Lord.
What the fuck?
Get us the fuck out of here, Johnny. Get us the fuck out of here. I'm focusing on where that. Do you reckon there's anybody who's on that level of like. They're on the border between like retardation and self awareness, where they
Shane
know
Gillis.
They
well, like the singularity.
What files are you on?
Ad, when's the last time you've done some CP?
Fuck me. Don't abbreviate Cyberpunk.
No, you don't
no
get it.
Good
you
way
have been
that.
Laughing about this joke for like the last three fucking days, Johnny. Yeah. Like, unrelated to you, me and Corey have like brought it up on several different occasions in the past like 3 days, and all fucking like laughed our asses off.
Oh, man, just bring it up.
Thanks.
I need to get into CP again.
I literally just uninstalled it to install this.
I really like Richard Peanut Butter Cup.